We're going to make a journey down two Chinese scrolls and a Western painting with this roll of film. Each of them has a different attitude toward time and space and therefore narrative. And they seem to add up to even another journey that I think we're still making. And we don't know where it will end. And that may be the real subject of this film.